How do I stop my pond from freezing? Well, running water is the key. We all know, or maybe we don't, that we need to make sure that any pollutants in the water can escape, and if it's froze over completely solid, it won't. But the pump generates a little bit of warmth, which just keeps the fish reasonably happy. But success to happy fish is keeping enough oxygen in the water. And of course, we want to deter frogs from entering the water in case they get frozen in.